sin. God will hold you accountable. And he said, he'll come and he'll remove the candlestick. If he removes the candlestick, in my mind, that tells me he just took my life.
Oh, no.
I no longer can talk. I no longer can do what needs to be done. He has removed me out of the system.
Lord, don't take my life.
Because once I have been removed, I am no longer a danger to the kingdom of God. Because all of that, no matter how you look at it, when you are not doing what you ought to do, you are endangering the kingdom of God. The kingdom of God cannot grow if we are not living right before the people. If we are not doing what we're supposed to, if we don't do what we are supposed to do, we are endangering the kingdom of God. And when he decides that you've done enough, he will snatch you out. And somebody else that will really truly work for the kingdom of God will fill your place.
Yes,
I don't want to be replaced.
I don't want to be replaced.
I don't want to be removed until it's time. I want to work until the day is done. Until I can't work no more. Until, and they say all the time, we have to work while it's day. Because when night cometh, no man can work. Do you? I don't want my night to be today. I need more daytime. I'm not talking about nighttime outside. I'm talking about in the daytime of our lives. We need to work. And if you're not working, you need to get busy.